plenty of homeless who are hungry and cold, whether they're young or whether they're old. They go to sleep hungry, have nothing to eat. They certainly don't have slippers for their feet. So to help them out until they find a home, I give every one of them their own dear phone.